Fort Carson soldiers got a shutout from actor Terry Crews. Soldiers with the 4th Infantry Division are deployed in Los Angeles, helping with FEMA's mass vaccination sites. Crews got his COVID-19 shot from one of the Fort Carson soldiers and thanked them on his Facebook page, saying in part, quote, "So glad to see the light at the end of the tunnel and thankful for the healthcare workers, doctors, and military worldwide who went to work together to find a solution to this horrible sickness."